I've always felt sorry for Belgium. Firstly, because Belgium invented French fries, and then the French passed them off as their own, denying Belgium, firstly, this beautiful culinary gift to the world, not to mention the billions in commission. Every time any chip is sold in the world, the French get a little bit of scratch out of it. And another reason why I feel sorry for Belgium. Belgium has been used as a kind of template for natural disasters. A landslide the size of Belgium. A flood the size of Belgium. An area of devastation the size of Belgium. A swarm of bees the size of Belgium. How must that eat away at your national identity? Belgium, a nation of 10 million people, 10 million individuals with thoughts, hopes, ambitions, dreams, reduced to an international unit of despair. But you know what? Belgium's having the last laugh, because Belgium has not had a government now for the longest time that countries have never had governments for, and yet it has the highest rate of economic growth in the Eurozone. And this is the best bit, right? The fact that it doesn't have a government has created the conditions for greater financial growth. The lack of government is making it more money. How cool is that? So we don't need all these austerity packages. None of that's not working. The cuts don't work, they just make it worse. Let's follow the Belgian model. Abolish central government. Have some local administration. Have the civil service. They'll trundle on to doomsday. All we need is a way of collecting money to finance all this. And do what we did in Belgium. Have a royal decree. The king sorted out the stuff in Belgium when there was no government. The queen can do that. Look, her face is on the money. Look, she's looking at us from the money in a kind of impassive yet slightly disapproving way. And what does it say? I promise to pay the bearer on demand £10. Well, we can collect a levy on the actual money, send that to the administration, abolish central government. No, we don't need the cheesy faced chiselers. I'd be quite happy with this, right? This is my plan. On the note, on the £10 note, all the currency, it says something like, I promise to pay the bearer on demand the sum of £9.92. with an 8p handling charge. Problem solved.